The third video illustrates a left Epley maneuver, which is used for the treatment of a left posterior canal BPPV. It consists of pointing the chin up and looking 45 degrees to the left to where the ceiling meets the wall and assuming a lying down position. Stay in that position until the dizziness subsides. After that, you turn your head to the right side and also stare to where the ceiling meets the wall and stay in that position until the dizziness subsides. The third position consists of turning your whole body to the right side, tucking your chin in, and looking down at where the floor meets the wall and staying in that position until the dizziness subsides. The fourth and final position consists of sitting up while taking care to keep the chin tucked in.